Caught in Glasgow City, that's real Kent. The hill one dirt, it's made famous than the Mona Lisa's face. It is visited by royalty and rascals by the score. Everybody knows the Barrows is the place. Did you know St. Peter lost the key? Oh, yon big pearly gate, he was scared that he'd get flung out of his jaw. Till a fly wee Glasgow angel said, "Ach, Peter, dinna greet, you can buy one at the Barrows for a bob." Oh, the Barrows, they're knowing round the Paris. You just have to go to Glasgow's Gallagher. They sell tickets to the moon, a return for half a crew, and five bob guarantees a first class seat. You ken how Samson lost his friends, Delilah cut his hair, he was left as weak and baldy as a whale. So he flitted out to Glasgow to the Barrows for a cure, and he soon was strang and hairy once again. When the Romans came to Scotland many donkeys years ago, they got nae further than the Gallagher. For the lads that run the Barrows swap them souvenirs for sword, then the flywee Glasgow killies had them bait. Oh, the Barrows, oh, the Barrows, they're knowing round the Paris. You just have to go to Glasgow's Gallagher. They sell tickets to the moon, a return for half a crew, and five gold guarantees a first class seat. Eiffel Tower was gone, the president when notified grew pale. So he called out all his gendarmes and they searched the hill world out, and they found it at the Barrows up for sale. So before I close my story, I will give you some advice. If you're after something cheap or second hand, take a trip up to the Barrows, for there's nothing can compare with the stuff they sell in Glasgow's Barrow land. Return for half a crew, and five bob guarantees a first class sale.